Hi, my name's Ron, and we're here today at CCTV Direct to talk about different types of lenses. The ones we're going to focus on today are 2.8, 4, 6, and 13.5mm. So why don't we jump straight into the video and take a quick look and see how these lenses are going to affect your images. So there we have it, four different camera lenses for very different images. And there's one that's right for each kind of project. So the 2.8mm, that gives you a nice wide angle, gives you lots of detail, but all that detail is going to be close by. The 4mm, slightly more zoomed in than the 2.8mm, slightly narrower view. That's good for like driveways where you want to be focused in on that one area. You want a slightly narrower view, maybe leaving out the neighbors. The 6mm and the 13.5mm, those are achieved for our varifocal options. Now, they're great for focusing on a fixed point. You get a good level of detail on that, and that point is going to be between, say, 30 and 50 meters. So yeah, hopefully this has been helpful in you selecting the correct lens for your project. But if you do need any more assistance, feel free to give us a call on 0113 233 7070. Thank you very much for watching.